I think the biggest unanswered questions in astronomy and physics are the fact that most of the matter in the universe is known to be in a form that we really don't know what it is, dark matter. So there's a lot of evidence, such as the rate at which galaxies rotate, there's more mass there than can be explained in terms of the stars that we can see in the galaxies, and also galaxies bend light from more distant galaxies in gravitational lenses, and again that can be used to determine the mass of the galaxy. And also cosmic microwave background radiation can be used to determine the mass of the universe, and it's most of it is missing. And the obvious explanations, such as gas clouds that have not formed stars, or compact objects such as neutron stars and black holes, can be ruled out for various reasons. So most physicists expect the answer to be some form of stable particle that is there in vast quantities, but we just don't know what it is. And there's a lot of research going on at the moment in particle accelerators such as the Large Hadron Collider, and also in cosmic ray observatories, to try and find this missing particle. So that's the biggest unanswered question in astronomy. In physics, fundamental physics, the biggest issue for me is the interpretation of quantum mechanics. So quantum mechanics is the fundamental theory that explains the structure of matter, it explains the operation of things like lasers and computer processors, and the whole of chemistry really. The chemical bond cannot be understood without quantum mechanics. And the theory works fantastically well, so we can predict the results of experiments, and the theory is always correct so far. But if you try and understand what's going on, it doesn't quite seem to make sense. So there are these different interpretations. And I think resolving what's going on in quantum mechanics is the biggest issue in fundamental physics.